Hi, my name is John Salito from the Game Creators Vault, and today we're going to be telling you what we're doing with the Game Creators Vault Rocksmith experiment. For those of you who don't know, Rocksmith is the game created by Ubisoft, using an actual guitar as the controller. We'll be splitting gamers into two groups. Group 1 will be learning a song from the game with tabs, trying to see if tabs is an effective means of learning a song. Then, after 1 week of learning with tabs, they will learn with the game to see if the game teaches better than tablature. Group 2 will be learning exclusively with the game. They'll be using the mini-games to teach themselves technique and form, and then using the game, they will learn one song for the entire 2 week period. The final exam will be to test to see if both groups can effectively play one song from the game without using the game, showing us whether or not the game can actually teach people how to play guitar. If you have any questions about the Rocksmith experiment, you can email us at thegamecreatorsvault@hotmail.com. Thank you for watching, and we hope to see you around.